We got a higher calling. What's the deal, man? It's your boy Vinny back again, and today I got some company.
What's up?
Say hey, Ken.
What's going on?
So I got my sister here, man, for the weekend. Well, for a couple days. So we're about to take her around and explore good old California. This your first time out here, ain't it?
In the Bay, yes.
Okay, so you've been to L.A.?
Been to L.A., San Diego, never to the Bay Area.
Okay, never to the Bay Area. But it's Sacramento is not really the Bay Area, but kind of somewhat is. So, about to take them. They want to go to In-N-Out.
Yep.
So, we about to go to In-N-Out. Then I'm just going to take them and explore around here, man. So, I'm going to take y'all along. So, y'all make sure to stay tuned. And I got my brother right here, brother-in-law.
It's good.
Yeah. Alright, man, check back in with you guys soon. Alright, guys, so we at the first stop, which is, I parked kind of close. Good old In-N-Out.
Meow.
Appreciate it. Ken, what you usually get? Number three? It'd be deep up in it, boy. I ain't even that hungry. I'm just gonna give me a cheeseburger. Cheeseburger, no fries. Alright, guys, finally got our food. Ken ready to jump in, smiling. Jonathan rubbing his hand. They ain't had In-N-Out in a while. Look, go ahead and take your fry off. All right, man, that was good. Ken, what you think, G? Worth it?
Yep, every time.
Now her nose stopped up.
Monte ain't tell me about the pollen out here.
I told you about the pollen.
No, you didn't.
Told you about the pollen. So I think we about to ride by the mall. And then go to Sac and just ride around there. All right, guys, I left the mall.
I'll take my shoes off now.
We about to go. We take them on a little hike.
How little is this little?
We ain't gonna be out here long.
I'm down for whatever. I'm just asking.
Yeah. Cause Brianna just said, yeah, she said she on her way home.
Damn,
she's scared to walk over the bridge. She's scared of heights. So,
yeah, she said that last night.
Yeah, she's scared of heights.
I hear that.
I came out here waste my damn time.
Yeah, like we about to hit.
Yeah, she. I'm like, bro, nothing's gonna happen. If you fall, you're just dead. It was your time to go.
Well, I'm sure that made it feel better.
Nah, I'm just playing. Alrighty. So hopefully it ain't too windy. I'm gonna just show y'all some of the stuff. Ooh. You dig? Alright, look at them trying to. She's struggling. Going down these crazy little tiny.
Yeah, Joe not doing this.
Yeah, that's why I said. She could, but she ain't. She by We out here by the water. Alright, man, we out here, got them up. Viewing the scene. Cool kids on the block. Say hey, Ken.
Hello.
John John the Don.
Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing.
See. Put over there though, don't hit nobody. See? Me and Jonathan clearly stayed out of the water. She's horrible. Exactly. That was a good one.
What is that?
What about? Oh, that's a turkey. We got a turkey spotting. Turkey said he wanted some water. He said he wants water.
I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening?
There we go, I got a little skip.
Skip. Skip.
Now skip. Bitch. Now you know LeBron James. LeBron James.
Yeah. Shout out to Hulk, I'm seeing the name, I'm saying Hulk. I'm saying I put it up. Shout out my label, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TB. I'm in this bitch with 4J. I just pulled on me a A. Real nigga all in my face. 500 racks in my safe. 500 racks to the plug. What you know about your...
Alright. Whew. Now to walk back. Up. See, it's getting steeper. Finally made it. You gonna step right there? Yeah. Hey. Alright, we got some troopers. Alright. Back to the house we go.